A week ago, the Arlington and Macomb baseball teams played their regular season BVC game. The Panthers coming from behind to win 4-2. Tonight in Findlay, they meet again, this time in the district title game. Now, both teams with come-from-behind wins Wednesday in their semifinal victories in an all-BVC district at the Marathon Diamonds in Findlay. Great crowd for the league rivals. Scoreless in the fifth, so the Macomb freshman Justin Wasson, hot shot over the second baseman. Evan Skilleter scores. 1-0 Panthers. Then it's Drew Bryan getting a piece of this one, hustling down the line. Good flip by the first baseman, but not in time. The umpire says Panther at the corners with one out. Caden Schrader makes him pay. Steps in and lifts this pitch to right. It falls in the gap. Wasson plates, part of a three-run inning after Macomb had just one hit the first four frames. Arlington playing defense. Nice snag by Nathan Inslee. Couldn't double off the runner, but the damage is done. Macomb gets all three runs there in the fifth, and they get the victory 3-0.